In order to prove something impossible, it takes an infinite amount of trials. But to prove that same thing possible, it only takes one time. The only thing separating the impossible from the possible is the right question. Because the world wasn't shaped by answers, it was shaped by questions.
When I was 9 years old, I saw my first magic show, and my mind exploded with the idea of magic, but mainly with one real question: what is possible? And I spent the rest of my life trying to understand that. First came mathematics, then applied physics. Then I went into chemistry and engineering. I even studied psychology and economics to try to see how it all comes together. All I've ever found is the right question changes everything. And no matter how crazy the idea or no matter how ludicrous the question sounds, there's an answer. So I created my own philosophy: dream first, think later. Because as long as you have the idea, and as long as you're passionately asking questions, there's nothing our imagination can't bring to life.
I didn't become a magician to trick anyone. My name is Jason Latimer, and I like to inspire wonder.